this is Snippy. He smokes way too much pot.
Yeah, surely I do imbibe in copious herbage, but I don't drink alcohol, I make straight A, and I show the utmost respect for ladies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Snippy, would you care to take attendance for the class today?
We're all here, dude.
Snippy, that's the last time I slip you any of my chronic, huh? All right. Okay, people. It sucks, I know. You think old Rigetti doesn't know life sucks?
I want to die right now. I want to die. I want to curl up into a little ball.
Hey, Snippy, we should have the party right here.
I appreciate the thought, but you really think my house is appropriately situated for such a festive gathering?
Let me check.
Smoke
down the stream.
Smoking, smoking, smoke some more.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Fuck off!
Need to smoke. My sister needs
to upstairs right
smoke.
Now. All right, come on.
What do you want?
What do you think I want?
Adam, is it weird that there's a motorhome across the street?
That's my house, yo.
Yeah, he lives there.
Congratulations.
What?
You're growing some balls.
That's very witty of you. You want to go to the bottom?
Yes.
Did you know that hemp can be made into bags and clothes? Even shoes.
Why would I want to smoke my shoes when I can just, you know, take my stash and smoke with my lady friends?
Hemp is an alternative to animals.
Yeah.
So don't wear animals.
But, cotton is of the plant kingdom. The Snipster is safe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where are we?
Get it, dude.
I want to talk to you. He's all yours, honey.
Sorry, bro. Fuck, I've been waiting to do that all.
Mom, I threw a party. I mean, I threw a party and it was awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was.
You rule.
Thank you. Whoever said that, that's a long time coming. Tate, he played all of this music and it was amazing. And this old guy, he bought us liquor. And then I built a bong in our garage.
Oh, great.
And then we called up these models, and these models came over, and we took pictures of them in their underwear. And then everybody came over, and we just partied.
And you stuck your finger in a dog's ass.
Yeah!
Yes, I did do that. That was an accident. And then there's Kara. She made these crepes. They were amazing. And she's amazing. And I got a chance to talk to her. And I lied. I lied and I said some stupid things and I'm sorry.
Oh shit, it's Dick Walter.
Mom, you cannot open that door. If you do, none of us are going to college. He's insane.
What the hell have you done, Adam? He's gonna show up at the funeral, none of us will be there, and we'll all be fucked.
Shut up, Tate. Ellen.
Other than Mom, you're the only sober person here, okay? Can you do me a favor?
Yeah, sure.
Do you know how to drive a house?
Everything I'd want if I lost a son. I have lost a son.
Mr. Dick Walter, sir, I think you've got the wrong idea here.
You broke my heart, kid. Well, we'll call it even if you put in a good word with your sister. Hey, come on. Todd. You got a cast of extras, too? You broke my heart, kid. But we'll call it even if you put in a good word with your sister. Because she's like, I mean, know what I mean?
Good.